Oh, wait, we're starting, yeah. I'm Star Dragon, everyone. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 after we got to Port Royal. I'm Jack Sparrow, the pirate king. Oh, we're helping Will Turner. AKA Orlando Bloom. And Johnny Depp. Oh, it's a quick guideline before I... By the way, that is not Johnny Depp. Of course, this is a Johnny Depp interpretator. Hades, that was James Wood. But that is not Johnny Depp. Do I wish it was? What if he hasn't... No, never mind. I just remember the last time I heard Johnny Depp, he tried to get his puppies into a hotel. Now we're just getting on the boat. Oh wait, I'm ready. But wait, I'm gonna try to see like SpongeBob. No wait, this is Disney. Oh fuck it. I'm ready!
You can release me. You have your trinket. I'm of no further value to you.
This is no trinket, Missy. This is cursed Aztec gold. One of 882 identical pieces they delivered in a stone chest to Cortez himself.
I hardly believe in ghost stories anymore, Captain Barbosa.
That's exactly what I thought. Buried on an island of dead, what cannot be found except for those who know where it is. Find it we did. There be the chest, inside be the gold, and we took them all. We spent them and traded them and fritted them away on drink and food and pleasurable company. The more we gave them away, the more we came to realize the drink would not satisfy, and food turned to ash in our mouths. We are cursed men, Miss Turner. Compelled by greed we were, but now we are consumed by it.
How very sad for you.
There is one way we can end our curse. All the scattered pieces of the Aztec gold must be gathered and restored to the stone chest. And the blood of every soul who touched a piece of the treasure must be repaid. Miss Turner, for 10 years we've searched every league of these waters, every town and village, preying on sailors and settlers alike. 881 pieces we found, but despaired of ever finding the last. All those years, you've been safe in your bed, reading your pirate stories, dreaming of adventures in the high seas. Weave into your torments worse than death itself. But now, thanks to ye, we have the final piece at last. When this medallion is restored to the chest, we'll be free to roam the seas as men. No longer will we be ghosts.
And the blood that's to be repaid?
That's why there's no sense to be killing you. Yet.
Wow, run away while you're on a boat! That's the smartest thing! Where do you have to go? With the ocean?
You see, the moonlight shows us for what we really are. We're not among the living. And so we cannot die. But... neither are we dead. I've suffered too long. You'd best start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner. For you see, tonight, you're in one.
Yeah, run it out. You're on a boat. There's no way you can get off the boat. Now they'll walk on land. Yep. And you have a map. You know, there's two other islands, but go to quick guideline when you're on this map. I'll tell you each time. There's always an enemy ambush. Hey look, a pirate from Meadowland. Thought I would never see one of these games. You can go and go. Oh wait, I forgot to shoot Jack. Unlimited. God damn. Wait till the cutscene. God knows how long those are. Why is fixing on that compass? It'd be said that she leads us to the he and I want our eyes on the trip. The spirit deposit it deposits the movie. I'm sorry, but they're always throwing the plot of the movie each time in this world. Wait, remember Aladdin? Wait. Let me shut down the plot in 1 minute. No!
That went astray, we have returned, save for this. And now, the blood will be repaid to free us from this curse forever.
If you know the plot of, if you guys remember the movie, then if anyone watched the movie, you should know what's gonna happen next. Let me see if I can find them. Now I'm gonna watch this movie. God damn, where's that Moogle? Where's that Moogle? Is he in the ship? Him! I didn't realize the Heartlesses are more out of place than Donald and Goofy. I just realized that the Heartlesses that are made specifically for a world that's filled with pirates. Ooh, Bright Shard and Bright Shard is good. One good. I think get Tapas item. Sure, I'll explain what it is later. I could create an item.
Quick, they're after us. We'll hold them off. Give us a sign when the ship's ready to sail.
Right. We'll light the signal fire.
But cannons. And I don't know why I'm running like a coward. Even though I'm such a badass in the movies. Especially in the third movie. So we have to defend a couple of them, right? Ha! I think it's like Arrow. On the first. They actually see. Okay, sentence thing number one. After sentence thing number two. The pirate will catch on fire. Thank you. Where is Jack? Huh. Are the Europeans? Or the Spaniards? Well, I don't know pirate time. I can...
And now, the blood will be repaid to free us from this curse forever.
No, not yet. We wait for the opportune moment.
When it's of greatest profit to you?
May I ask you something? Have I ever given you reason not to trust me? Stay here and try not to do anything stupid.
God damn. I did the kill you, sir. What's your cut?
Begun by blood.
That
by
blood?
Blood undone.
Holy crap, there's actually blood!
You, maid, your father, was your father William Turner?
No.
I don't understand.
What's going on?
Who brought this wench to us?
She said her name was Turner.
Come on. Why isn't it working? You need my blood.
Get on with it.
Idiots. Hurry. You there! The medallion! After them, you ingrates!
I had to. That's no... Wrong game, guys! Wait, right game. Who can he use? No trick! Name me one part! Have you not gone to Peter Pan or Neverland? Don't worry, I'm not to be trusted either. Did you not make Captain Hook? What does the Port Royal? Where the shit gonna go down? Screw it! I'm not fighting. I go to the bottom deck. I swear to God, if not, it better be here. There you are, Moogle. First things for getting my item. Now I can make it with you for my collection. Next I can. Let's see what kind of child I make. I'll just make this. Bite stones. They increase your XP, so you can... No. Bite shard does the same thing. There's another stone, but I'll... Let's see what to do. None of these interest me! Now I'll save after I beat this world. Now we just need to, get to Port Royal. Oh, we have to beat all of them.
Is it true? You gave Barbossa my name instead of yours.
Why choose my name?
I don't know.
Elizabeth, where did you get that?
It's yours. From that day we found you, drifting at sea.
After all this time, I thought I lost it. It was a gift from my father. He sent it to me.
I'm sorry.
Why did you take it?
Because I was afraid that you were a pirate. That would have been awful.
Of course. Don't you see? It wasn't your blood they needed. It was my father's blood. My blood. The blood of a pirate.
Oh, some get man character.
How the blazes did you get off that island, Jack? When you sailed away in my ship and marooned me on that godforsaken spit of land with naught but a pistol and a single shot, you forgot one very important thing, mate. Oh, Captain Jack Sparrow.
Bitch.
I won't be making that mistake again.
Then what say you to putting the past behind us, untying these ropes, and let me negotiate the return of your medallion, eh? What say you to that?
Seeing as how the Black Pearl's mine now, Jack, letting you go doesn't seem to fall within my interest.
Odd. I'm not actually concerned with your interest. Give me back the pearl!
Arr. All right, lock him in the brig. We're coming up on the interceptor. What do we do, Captain? What do you think, you idiot?
Are we in Port Royal yet? God damn, this is how slow it comes.
Will, look!
I wonder what Jack would do.
I'm not sure. I suppose he'd run for it.
Sounds good to me.
Will!
He's fine.
Everyone hit the deck!
He's fine. It sounds like he's fine.
We're just gonna have to fight.
Yeah, because you guys are pirates. The Assassin's Creed Black Flag? This is Assassin's Creed... What? Shit, I don't know. Fire! Fire! Great! I'm at my limit! Yeah. Okay. One. Bomb, bomb, bomb. You guys start throwing bombs? I'm not Edward Kenway. Or Jack Sparrow. I mean, don't you have him? Crap, he's in the shade. You guys protect me well, we gotta try to shoot him. The pirate. Get out of here. Got you. Gigi.
Unless it's more important than their lives.
Barbossa! She goes free.
Go ahead, boy, shoot. We can't die.
You can't. But I can.
He pointed the gun at himself.
My name is Bill Turner. My father was Bootstrap Bill Turner. His blood runs in my veins.
Aye?
On my word, do as I say, or I'll pull this trigger and be lost at Davy Jones' locker.
Name your terms, Mr. Turner.
Release Elizabeth, and Sora, and Donald, and Goofy too.
Anything else?
Leave, now.
Agreed. Leave we shall. But the Heartless stay.
Oh, you what? Oh, you just kidnapped him like he's a girl.
No fair.
Okay, another battle. I think they have been with you before. You turned on with me. Wisdom. Good. That's the last time I can't. Oh, power case. Oh, crap. He's going real. What am I gonna do? Grip hold the smithereen. No one to surrender. Are you serious, Jack? Yeah. I'm about to hold this shit. Yeah. So I can't press the trigger. Yeah. Wise policy, lad. Wow. Oh, Jack is back in the group. First, I never saw his limit. Ah, crap! No wonder why. To do that all the time. Can I equip all the characters I ever thought I'd do? Oh, deal with that next time. Right now I need to save. Likely really not save, just in the video.